Hi and welcome to the session. I am Purva and I will help you with the following question. Evaluate the definite integral. Integral limit is from 0 to pi by 2 sine 2x into tan inverse sine x dx. Now we begin with the solution. Let us denote this definite integral by I. So we have I is equal to integral limit is from 0 to pi by 2 sine 2x into tan inverse sine x dx, and this is equal to integral limit is from 0 to pi by 2. Now we can write sine 2x as 2 sine x cos x. So we have sine 2x is equal to 2 into sine x into cos x into tan inverse sine x dx. Since we have sine 2 theta is equal to 2 sine theta into cos theta. Now let us put sine x is equal to t. So we have put sine x is equal to t. Now differentiating we get differentiating sine x we get cos x dx is equal to differentiating t we get dt. So we get cos x dx is equal to dt. Now when x is equal to lower limit, that is 0, we have t is equal to, now putting here 0 in place of x we get sine of 0 is equal to 0. So we get t is equal to 0. And when x is equal to upper limit, that is pi by 2, we have t is equal to, now putting here pi by 2 in place of x, we get sin pi by 2 is equal to 1. So we get t is equal to 1. So we get the limits as, when x is equal to 0, we have t is equal to 0. And when x is equal to pi by 2, we have t is equal to 1. Putting all these values in I, we get I is equal to integral limit is from 0 to 1 2 into t into tan inverse t dt, or we can write this as, this is equal to 2 integral limit is from 0 to 1 t into tan inverse t dt. Now taking tan inverse t as the first function and t as the second function and applying biparts method, we get this is equal to 2 into, now first that is tan inverse t into integration of second. Now integration of t gives us t square upon 2 minus integration derivative of first, that is derivative of tan inverse t gives us 1 upon 1 plus t square into integration of second, that is t. So we have integration of t is t square by 2 dt and limit is from 0 to 1. And this is equal to 2 into, now putting the limits we get tan inverse 1 into 1 by 2 minus tan inverse 0 into 0. Because the upper limit is 1, so putting the upper limit here we get tan inverse 1 into 1 by 2 minus, now putting the lower limit we get tan inverse 0 into 0 minus integral limit is from 0 to 1 t square upon 2 into 1 plus t square dt. And this is equal to 2 into 1 upon 2 into tan inverse 1 minus 2 into 1 upon 2 integral limit from 0 to 1 t square upon 1 plus t square dt. Opening the bracket we get here 2 into 1 upon 2 into tan inverse 1 minus 0, because this becomes 0, minus 2 into 1 upon 2 integral limit from 0 to 1 t square upon 1 plus t square dt. This is equal to Now cancelling 2 in numerator and denominator here, and here we get tan inverse 1 minus integral limit from 0 to 1. Now we can write t square upon 1 plus t square as 1 minus 1 upon 1 plus t square dt. And this is equal to tan inverse 1 minus, now we can write this whole thing as integral limit from 0 to 1 dt plus integral limit from 0 to 1 1 upon 1 plus t square dt, right? And this is equal to tan inverse 1 minus, now integrating 1 we get t and limit is from 0 to 1, plus integrating 1 upon 1 plus t square we get tan inverse t, and again the limit is from 0 to 1. This is equal to tan inverse 1 minus, now putting the upper and lower limits here we get 1 minus 0, because the upper limit is 1, so putting 1 in place of t we get 1, and the lower limit is 0, so putting 0 in place of t we get 0, plus again putting the upper and lower limits we get tan inverse 1 minus tan inverse 0, and this is equal to tan inverse 1 minus 1 plus tan inverse 1, and tan inverse 0 is 0, so we get here minus 0, and this is equal to, now tan inverse 1 is equal to pi by 4, so we get pi by 4 minus 1 plus, again tan inverse 1 is equal to pi by 4, and we get this is equal to 2 pi by 4 minus 1, because pi by 4 plus pi by 4 gives 2 pi by 4 and minus 1. Now cancelling 2 in numerator and denominator we get this is equal to pi by 2 minus 1. So we get our answer as pi by 2 minus 1. Hence we write our answer as pi by 2 minus 1. Hope you have understood the solution. Take care and bye.